During January to March in 1956, Rear Admiral Byrd helped to lead Task Force 43, where the US Navy set on their Antarctic expedition. That was called Operation Deep Freeze 1. Whilst he was on the Antarctic continent, Rear Admiral Byrd penetrated for 2,300 miles beyond the South Pole. The flight was made by Rear Admiral George Dufourcq of the United States Navy, the USNAU. Rear Admiral Evelyn Byrd said, on the 13th of March, the present expedition has opened up a vast new land.